Hi guys! Welcome to Firefly on Tour, and today we're going to unbox my newly arrived terracotta pots. First thing we have here are package with the fragile sign, handle with care, do not drop sign. Then you have to disinfect the entire box, the outside part, to make sure that the germs and virus did not hold onto it. Then take off the first initial coverings or the protective covering, which is the plastic cover. Then let's check what's inside this black plastic. Oh, I think I know it. It's a styro box, just to make sure that it will not break our pots inside. Let's check what is in this set, because I have two sets here that I ordered. The first set is the four pots, and it is a flower design pots. But that one we have here, check. How about the second one? Oh, beautiful. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers in it. Then the next one. This one has the sunflower design pot. And the last one, we have a good one, properly painted flower design. That's all for our first set, the four flower design pot. And now we're going to proceed to our next set, which is the 6 pieces ice melting design. As you can see, we're checking one by one to see if there is a broken pot that you can tell the seller, or you can return, so she or he can replace it with a new one. And aside from that, you can see if it's worth your money. So that's why we have checked it one by one. So that's all for our unboxing of our pots. And this